guess I'm just gonna have to ask them to leave.
Sounds great.
Wow. That's so good. That's great. You guys.
Excuse me. Who are you?
Hi, Chuck. That's Ron. This is Mickey. That's Lynette at the table.
Hey, Ron.
New brothers and sisters. Hope it's okay. They stay here too.
Isn't it great, Dad?
No, it's not.
Oh. And I'm Connie.
Yes, my wife Connie.
You're married.
Wow, you're a real pastor, huh? That's a trip. We're gonna have some questions for you, mister.
Maybe later.
Are they camping in my yard?
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry about them. They're used to it. They don't mind. Wait till you see who's in here.
What have you done to my home? What are these people doing here?
Met them at a coffee shop in Newport.
Hey, man. Nice house.
What are they doing in my house?
Because I have this idea. If you want to reach my people, you need to speak to them in a language they understand.
If I bring them into my church, I'm gonna lose my job.
Just listen, huh? Sit here. Hey, guys, can we just give them a taste, huh?
In my weakness, you always make me strong. All I wanna do now is praise you all day long. Since I opened up the door, I can't think of anything else but you anymore. Since I opened up the door.
It's so crazy being in a church. I've never been in a church before. I don't think any of us have. We call ourselves Love Song because, well,